pressing through the base leg. Kick. Pretend like you're kicking through peanut butter this time. Good. This is the perfect example. Glute kicking and reaching. You're working through the stability glute, lifting and lowering. You have two more. This is it. Really get some length. Kick up a little higher and down. Last one. And kick. Step. Surprised you there, didn't I? And kick. Step. Step. Lifting that butt. And five. Getting ready for bathing suit season. And five. Two. Stay with me here. I want you to kick. Get into that lunge. Get deep. Keep your chest up nice and high. Modification, stay in the lunge. So I have both glutes working. And back. Make sure to get nice and low. Your modification is to just eliminate the twist if you need to. Down, you press into this glute, you stabilize with the opposite one. Lots of work going on. Really step back into the staggered. I want to feel you press off the back glute and stabilize through this front one. If you want to add on, try lifting that leg into a slight attitude. See, the knee bends and you really turn out. Ground, and that's fine. It's a hard workout. It would be like you're standing and your legs, your hip height. Little trick here though, you can lean to the side to give you a little more space. Here. And lift, let's go for it. And lift, you have two more. Reach back, and lift. 5 seconds left. Four, two, one, recover. Chest up, round off lunge, we're gonna go that way next. Jump, jump, lunge. Through 10 seconds. Woo! We only have 10 minutes, so look, we're like using our whole body here. These are no simple sit-ups. Twist and pull in. Twist, elbow to knee. And then my inner thighs are working to stack those feet. I'm pushing one on top of the other. Good, get them a little higher. Maybe lift your arms a little higher.